You know, as a child growing up on the land, coffee was the only source of income, like 10 cents and 20 cents. They were so like, they're big money. When I come home from pen break and my parents, they gave me $5, $10, big money. Depends on the coffee she sells. So if I'm lucky to get $20, that's a lot of money for me. I used to budget 10 cents every night. So like if they gave me $10. I budget 10 cents a day. So out of these $10, I have to save $2 for my bus fare to come home. Like you spend 10 weeks in boarding school and you come home, you get 4 breaks in a year. So if I get $20, that's a lot of money. So, yeah. That's a bit of a story.